A developing story out of Williamsburg has investigators asking a lot of questions. It all began with a call of a suspicious package at the Motel 6 on Capitol Landing Road this afternoon. We're told a maintenance worker found individually packaged wadding, black powder, and ball ammunition. None of these items are illegal, but Williamsburg police are treating this as suspicious. We'll let you know what investigators find.